I was out for my daily walk and I came across this beautiful acorn sitting on the ground. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I picked it up, as you can see. There was more than one on the ground, quite a few, and I'd imagine if I'd looked the next day, there would have been even more, perhaps hundreds. And I was reminded of the old story. How many seeds are there in an apple? But more importantly, how many apples are there in a seed? Have you ever thought about that? How many apples are there in a seed? How many acorns are in this acorn? If I plant it and nurture it and look after it and tend to it and do the things I need to do, for whatever time that I'm here on this planet, that may well outlive me, I suspect, then this oak tree, this magnificent, stable, strong, slow-growing, powerful oak tree will yield hundreds, if not thousands, of these acorns for future oak trees. We are like that on this planet. You know, we give ourselves to other people, but we never know the impact, like pay it forward, that goes out like acorns from a tree, like new oaks that are growing slowly amongst the population because the work that you are doing, the words that you are speaking out over other people and over yourself, the difference that you are making. Don't underestimate how many acorns, how many seeds, how many fruits that your life can bear on this planet. Do you know that? It's incredible. You're likely never to find out. Just keep pressing forward. Keep giving, keep making a difference, keep changing lives. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching. I always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.